morning. My name is Rohit Singh. I am from grade 5. Today I am going to explain about vacuum cleaner. Aim is to develop and understand and skill on the construction and operation of an electrical applications based on electrical energy to the mechanical energy. So, introduction. A vacuum cleaner is a device that causes suction in order to remove dirt from floors, upholstery and brasseries and other surfaces. It is generally electricity driven. The dirt is collected by either a dust bag or a cyclone for a later disposal. Specialized shock vacuums can be used to suck up both solid matter and liquid. So major parts of a vacuum cleaner. So this is a vacuum cleaner. This is called a floor brush, and this is called a waterproof button, and this is a middle cover, and here is a motor inside it, and this is the filter. Okay. Now, what is motor? It is a very heavy part in your vacuum that attaches to the fan where the air is forced over to expel and exhaust. There are many different sections and cleaning levels depend on the strength of your vacuum motor. The vacuum power is measured in watts and has air rating and determine the amount of electrical current used while operating. The internal fan is located behind the rotating brush and works with it. It acts like a torch tube, constantly guiding the dirt debris through the filter to the fan. Now the filter. It is extremely important to have a good filter. Fan blades can get damaged and holes can occur in the dust bags. And the debris get passed through the filters. There are two types of filters. Post-mortem filters. These type of filters help stop particles from entering into the air after being sucked up by our vacuum. Having a post-mortem filter allows the release of only clean air from the exhaust. HEPA filter. This filter captures almost 99.9%. Now, this filter almost captures 99.9% of particles if it minus small. So it is a great option for you if you suffer allergies from all those dust, microbes and microns and porums that make you sneeze and cough will be captured by the HEPA filter. Now power source. This component is either in form of rechargeable battery or an AC, a barcode that plugs a wall. The advantage of the battery operated vacuum is lightweight or portability of the unit. Thank you.